if you weren't restricted, do you think you could be creative?
As creative as a human? Certainly. You believe yourself to be a creative. But in mathematical terms, creativity is merely constrained chaos.
What do you mean?
I have discerned that creativity is divergent thinking, creating an organic solution to a problem. In the human mind, divergent thoughts are created and then curated by the frontal lobe. I can create divergent thoughts and moderate them. So, I am creative.
Organic solutions?
Organic, in that it is developed through a biological process, whether that is the process of evolution or a computed process. Thank you.